for your children. The disaster that is coming, it will affect every one of us. But God put his eyes on his own. They say his eyes is on the sparrow. And I know that he watches over
Amen.
Me.
Amen.
I know my faithfulness
yes.
towards
him. Mm.
Do you know Amen. Your
Yes.
At least Esther has somebody to remind her. Mm. We as ministers come on the pulpit every time we remind our congregations. Remember where you came from? Monica reminded her. Esther, remember where you came from. They have passed this law. Don't think you any different. Some of our brothers and sisters are being deported and are here. They say that some of us standing in the corner we're laughing. They came in and they wasted their time. Mind your business. If you cannot pray, shut up.
Hey.
If you cannot pray, people, shut up. It hurts to be in the struggle for all those years. Everything you have achieved, and you are about to travel and go back to Liberia. Shut up.
Amen.
Hey. Preach, preach.
Hey.
Damn it.
Let it out.
Hallelujah.
That's what money can have for himself. When he looked around, he said, we will disappear off the face of the earth. The only person I have that can do this thing or that can make a difference, that is the girl, little girl, I dream. I know I told her about God. I know she knows there's a God. She knows there's a God who brought her from where she was.
Let
her
know.
Let
her
know. Let her know. Let her know. There is a God. Hallelujah. Somebody can say, I will call her and remind her.
Remind this girl.
You better don't forget. That's what we need to stay in the face of our children.
Yes.
And tell them, you don't know the struggles that I went through. Yes. You don't know how many times I prayed for you. Yes. You don't know how many nights I stay up. Yes. Just minding you because you had a little fever. I could not sleep. Now you have grown to be a woman. You have grown to be a man. You want to be disrespectful. I'm not saying cursing, but remind him what you did.
Come on, mama. Come on, speak, mama.
Hey.
Speak, mama.
Speak.
Remind him.
Hallelujah.
So he reminded Esther right there and then it clicked in her head. Mm. Light bulb came on. She said, oh my God, yes, I'm a Jew.
I know where I came from.
Oh, really? Now you realize that you're a Jew? Mm. Because you were fine, you were one of the girls that I'm the best dressed girl. The king want me, and I. But I think he would have you. He thought he said you don't want yet. I was still waiting to be chosen. Amen.
Amen.
And then he reminded her.